successor devalued the franc to restore West Europe's monetary balance.